Good evening, everybody. So LT Goblins, one of the general managers of my server, Maddie's a victim about a year ago exactly. She is 16 years old. At the time she was harassed by Seth, she was 15 years old. So with that being said, I brought Maddie here today because she was a witness of what was happening and she knows what's going on within Seth's server. Seth sent Roblox or Cars4123 is his Roblox username. He is 20, I think he's 23 or 24 years old, and I was a witness today of looking at his TikTok, and he's following a bunch of minors. Therefore, it's just not the right thing to be doing. So I've gathered a lot of information and a lot of proof for this video. So Maddie, you want to tell us who you are?
Yeah, sure. I'm Maddie. I was 15 years old last year whenever Seth, like, I don't know, like, how to describe it, like, started, like, to insert weird hand motions. Yeah, so, like, I felt, like, really uncomfortable, and, yeah, I went to Austin, and Austin tried to deal with it. Seth didn't listen the first time, went on TikTok, filed a bunch of minors, including me. And now here we are.
And Goblin, you're a witness, of course. Do you remember last year when we had dealt with this case?
Yeah.
You want to explain that to us? What do you remember?
If you can go ahead, Austin. I gotta do some real quick. So yeah.
Very cool.
My bad.
So I was in contact today of her. Seth's ex-girlfriend, Sierra. And Sierra was saying how Seth cheated on her about a couple years ago with other girls, especially minors, that he was trying to get with. And because it was a long-distance relationship, but therefore, in this video, I will be presenting images, videos, screen recordings, everything, once this video is finally edited. So I was, like I said, in contact with Sierra. She was completely bizarre, and she was like, she said she was completely used to it. She couldn't make it here tonight, but, you know, with that being said, all the proof's there. I will send it along. I will also send a screen recording of all the, minors that set this, following. So, with that being said, as well, I've said that many times, Seth is sick. Seth is traumatizing. Seth is a pedophile. Seth is immature, and Seth doesn't know what he's doing, because when I brought him to his attention of what he was doing wrong, he cared nothing less, and including last year as well, he just completely ignored everything. His friend Alex didn't do anything about it, which makes Alex sick too, because if Alex isn't recognizing this going with minors, and he's also an adult as well, 18 years old, then this is a major red flag for people who are in this community. I have attached in the description as well a Discord link to his server. But, yeah, so up until today when I found out about this, when this video was being posted, when I confronted Seth, he did nothing about it. He left, blocked me, and I warned him if he didn't cooperate with us, this would have turned into something rough. I wish I didn't have to go this far to live stream this and tell him how, you know, wrongful this is, but if it had to lead this way, it has to lead this way. People need to know, and people who are in this community have to... you know, they need to be aware of what's going on. So, attaching the Discord link in the description, you guys can do whatever you want, I don't care. So, anywho, Maddie, last year, could you explain to us of some things he did to you?
Well, it was all over Discord on my other account. I can't access this account anymore, got a new phone, cannot get the authenticator to work. So I might still have some old screenshots that I could probably send, but he was telling me things like how he missed me and stuff, like whenever I was not on the stream, like, or on the channel.
Okay.
And like, it all started out of nowhere. Like, he'd tell me like I looked good and stuff like that, because we would always like FaceTime, because you would FaceTime with us, remember?
Yes.
So, like, yeah, and it was, like, really weird, and, like, especially coming from a 22-year-old at the time, I was really creeped out. Okay. I didn't know what to do, so, like, I went straight to Austin.
Perfect, because I've addressed many of these cases online before. I mean, all I can say is that, you know, There was this gentleman, Maine, North Carolina, and I don't know what he's doing, what he's up to today. His name is Christopher, lives in North Carolina. And he was trying to get with with the girl that I used to like a couple years ago. And actually, no, it's been a year. I can honestly say that this case is probably the worst that I've been dealing with. Christopher is now 18, but she was 15 at the time. And this is a big age gap because this gentleman is 23, 24 years old, and involved me with with a female who just turned 16 years old. Now, my friend Ryan here, he was just on before. I don't know why he couldn't make it. He just suddenly left. But overall, this live stream was to show the people and to show everybody that do not be around this man. He is in danger, and I'm gonna do what it takes to make sure that he won't be on contact in social media. Maybe get himself IP banned from places. And the people in his server, especially all the mostly girls that he's dealing with in his server, mostly minors. He was just having a live stream earlier today, and the girl in there sounded like she was around 12 to 13 years old. I'm not sure who she is, where she's from, or anything like that. If she does watch this video, please get out of that server. This video, as I'm speaking, will demonstrate all the proof of why, Seth himself makes himself a pedophile. I did recently find out today that Alex did block me again. I tried to get into contact with him when he was questioning how everything was starting. Therefore, I couldn't send him any of the proof because he blocked me and he believes Seth, which makes him another sick person because he doesn't know what he's doing or what he's getting himself into. And I would honestly say with Seth, Seth, if you did watch this video, you're sick, you're disgusting, you're childish, you're pedophilish. You're not grown up, you're immature, you're wrong, and you're just. I hope you become on the sex offender list one day because I would not want you around me or my future children one day. I've known you online since 2013. It's 2021. Out of the many years I've known you, I've dealt with this once. I warned you if you did it again, it would have to come to a conclusion like this. So, with that being said, Seth, you're a very sick person. I hope you rot in hell. So, I have nothing else to say from here. As I said, there will be screenshots and proof once I get done editing this video, and this video will be posted very shortly. Maddie, do you have anything else you'd like to say, or is there anything that I'm missing out, you think?
Nope, I covered my cares.
Jaden, Goblin?
He can't hear us.
I just sent him a message and I'm gonna see if he replies or not because he's got the, I don't know what that is on his profile picture. And in case the people are wondering who we're viewing right now, I'm Austin, Movie Director 5.
He said he should burn in hell.
Okay, excellent. I'm Movie Director 5, Austin. I'm a Roblox developer in the car community. I'm a retired car community game developer now. I'm 17 years old, and I am dealing with a 24-year-old irresponsible man who is 6 years younger than him, 6, 7 years younger. This is very embarrassing. Ryan here said, "Go die, you pedophile, sick F-word," and I agree with the same thing. So, that concludes the video, and I hope everyone has a good day today, and I hope you all have your thoughts on everything. And thank you, Maddie, for being here. If there's any more cases that are involved with this, there will be another live stream follow-up after this. Okay, thank you, everyone, and have a good night.